will continue to support the
we've had a terrible tragedy here at Fort Hood today. The situation is ongoing, although I think we have positive news that we're very close to a resolution. At approximately 1330 hours today, a shooter entered what we call the soldier readiness facility, where soldiers who are preparing to deploy go for last-minute medical checkups and dental treatment, etc. Shooter opened fire and essentially due to the quick response of the police forces was killed. At this time, the numbers that we're looking at are 12 dead. under investigation. I came out to give you a very preliminary report to make sure we had clarity in regards to the numbers of dead and wounded at this time.
Were the 12 dead all shot in the same area? Was it spread out over the post?
No, they're all right in the soldier readiness facility. It actually comprises several buildings in this same general area. It's, for many of you to know, it's the old sports dome complex.
What kind of weapon are we talking about here?
There were two weapons involved that the primary shooter had, and both were handguns.
Did he ever reload at any point, or was his
weapon? We don't have that degree of fidelity at this point.
Can you tell us what units were affected?
There were, right now, there were a combination of units that were going through the soldier readiness profile. And right now, we are meeting with the commanders and in the process of effecting casualty notification.
Okay. Have there been problems with this soldier that was shooting?
Say again?
Was there any civilians?
To my knowledge, there were no children killed.
Who shot what shooter?
The local police response forces were there relatively quickly and killed the shooter, the confirmed shooter.
Is a police officer among the dead?
Yes, we have one police officer among
military
the dead.
Police?
I believe he's a civilian police officer. We have both contract and military police here. I believe he was a civilian.
With what agency?
From where?
With the Fort Hood civilian police.
What history do you know about the person that was shot?